Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38, I want to look back at the temperatures. Wasn't it a nice weekend? In fact, 4 out of the last 5 days, we've hit that 60 mark or better. Average highs should be in the mid-50s. So just a bonus in terms of temperatures of late. The trend is down a little bit, but not a lot today, folks. Here's the forecast. We're in the 50s after some morning clouds and fog and maybe even a sprinkle. We should see some sun this afternoon. Then, overnight tonight, clouds right back up. A little drizzle comes in later tonight. In the 40s tomorrow, becoming rainy and breezier, too. Only in the 50s for tomorrow. Right now, though, a milder morning than we've had. Recent mornings with the clear skies, we've been dropping down into the 30s and even some 20s. We're in the mid-40s to even near 50 right now. Now, there is a little bit of patchy fog, especially if you head toward Lancaster and Chester counties and over toward the Philly area. Some dense fog in that neck of the woods. Now, live on our Super Doppler radar network, not much happening around here. There were a few sprinkles. You can see them kind of dotting parts of Chester and Berks counties. It's part of an area with a cool front that's just been drifting on through. Like I said, we could see a sprinkle. We do have some clouds out there live on our York Sky Cam right now, a rather overcast sky at this hour, and we will see those clouds for a little while, but I think the trend is to dry it out. Here's the topside view from the satellite. See some drier air moving in. Little disturbance moving on by. See those enhanced brighter clouds. That's what's touching off the, again, sprinkles this morning along a cool front, but high pressure should push in some of that drier air. Sun will mix in with the clouds as we go through the afternoon. We're going to turn our attention down to the south. The storm's developing along the Gulf Coastal states. It's going to track up the spine of the Appalachians. We're going to get wet tomorrow, the way it looks. It'll get rainier as the day goes on. It'll continue into tomorrow night. And as the storm goes on by the first part of Wednesday, but then behind it, a cool, gusty wind by Wednesday afternoon, bringing in a little lowering of the temperature trend, but not for long. Let's look at it on the overall pattern. Here's that warm air over us right now. Cool air from the plains kind of comes in over the next couple of days and into the end of the week. But then forecast is for that to lift right back out. We get back into a mild southwesterly flow. No real cold air seen in that 7-day forecast. Just a little bit of a cool down from where we were. 50s today, low 50s tomorrow. Then I think we start Wednesday near 60. Temperatures could rise tomorrow night. They'll start crashing during the afternoon, and they'll be down for a few days. Well, I'm going to call it cool, not all that cold, and it looks decent as we head into next weekend. Kids heading off to Blue Ball Elementary School, I should say, this morning. Cloudy, a little fog out there. This afternoon, though, more sunshine, and it should be on the mild side in the mid-50s. Don't forget, Coach for Kids Drive through December 11th.
Right.
So keep reminding you of that.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, Joe, thank you.
Thank you, Joe. Okay.